होम रेमेडीज, नेचुरल मॉइस्चराइजर्स एंड ऑयल्स फॉर सोरासिस पेशेंट. सो हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर मेघा चतुर्वेदी फ्रॉम डॉक्टर हेल्थ एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शेयर सम टिप्स एंड रेमेडीज टू मैनेज सोरासिस एट होम. नंबर वन, इफ यू आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग इचिंग, ड्राइनेस और पेन एसोसिएटेड विद सोरासिस, देन यू कैन अप्लाई कैम्फर मिक्स्ड विद कोकोनट ऑयल. The benefit of this mixture is that it helps to lock moisturization and hydration on your skin and does not increase psoriasis related problems like itching, dryness and pain. You can apply it daily like a regular moisturizer. Number two, the biggest problem psoriasis patients face is what to do while bathing so their psoriasis does not increase. So first of all, do not bathe with hot water, or instead of using plain water, you can put neem leaves into lukewarm water and bathe with it. Neem has many properties that will help you manage your psoriasis, or instead you can also use Soria body wash, which is from Siya Ayurveda, while bathing, which is 100% Ayurvedic and specially made keeping in mind the needs of psoriasis patient, which will prevent psoriasis from spreading and worsening. After bathing, you can use Soria oil and body lotion from Siya Ayurveda, which will give your body deep hydration and will keep moisture locked into your skin. Number three, you must add raw turmeric or fresh turmeric to your daily meals. You can also consume fresh turmeric by boiling a small chunk of it with a glass of water. Drink it while it's still hot. It will be help improve immune responses of your body and will reduce inflammation in your body due to psoriasis. Along with these, you can use turmeric powder to make a healing paste for topical application on your psoriasis patches. To make this, mix turmeric powder with ingredients like honey, aloe vera gel or coconut oil. Mix all things well to make a smooth paste and directly apply to the affected areas. Turmeric and these natural ingredients have anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties that will help control psoriasis flare-ups at home. Number four, you should not take any stress at all, because taking stress leads to more psoriasis flare-ups. When you are under stress, psoriasis cannot be managed, and no matter what medicines you take to heal psoriasis, when you keep taking stress, your psoriasis will never go away and you will not be able to recover it. Try to keep yourself as calm as possible and always be happy. Number five, lastly, opt for only chemical-free soap or body wash. Do not use chemical-based soap or body washes, because these products can aggravate your psoriasis, and psoriasis can reoccur by using these products. You can use Soria body wash, which is from Siya Ayurveda, and also Soria shampoo from Siya Ayurveda, that will make managing psoriasis easy for you. I hope this video will help you fight psoriasis, and if you have questions regarding the video or psoriasis, you can contact us at the numbers in the video or share your images through WhatsApp. See you in the next video. Till then, stay beautiful, stay healthy and keep smiling.